Black Clover suffers from boring characters and a boring story. Apparently the show gets good, but I'm 40 episodes in and still bored, so I give up. Mirai Nikki, people think it's edgy and cringe. Mushoku Tensei, the lead character is a 40-year-old man in a child's body, and he's having some inappropriate feelings. That sums it up. Fairy Tale, I get why people hate this show, because I hate this show. There's no character progression, and the story is just not great.